Hi everyone. Today we have come to Kolkata's one of the most beautiful cultural precincts and one of the most famous places. That is Kumortuli. This place is not only famous in West Bengal, not only famous in our country, but also famous all over the world for its clay idol making. And do you know what Kumortuli means? Kumor means quarters and Tuli means a small area or a society. It means a small society, a small area where all the artisans and the craftsmen live here. So come with me, let's explore this place a little bit. We Bengalis actually wait round the year for one mega event, and that is Durga Puja. And this place is closely associated with the most important festival for Bengalis. This famous pottery street of North Kolkata is home to many clay artists who sculpt gods and goddesses. Here one can see the modern day artistry of idol making. The process of idol making has three stages. The first is making the kathamo, which is made of bamboo, straw and wood. And then they apply mud, and for this two types of clays are used: itil mati, that is sticky clay, and bele mati, that is crisp clay. And then come the third part. The idol is polished, colored and decorated. Main categories of Durga idols are there: ek chala and do chala.
Okay, this is called chala. Okay, and this is ek chala thakur,
where all the deities are placed in one frame, but in do chala they are placed differently.
We can see two types of pujas in Kolkata. One is community Durga Puja, which we commonly known as Sarbojonin Durga Puja or Barwari Durga Puja, and another is Bonedi Barir Puja, or the pujas are the where pujas are performed inside the home, inside the old royal houses or zamindar houses. Dodging the famous hot and humid weather of Kolkata, I'm a little bit exhausted and taking rest here. This idol making history of Kumortuli goes back as far as 250 years old, maybe 300 years old. The craftsmen live here, so it is their home as well as it is their workspace. This year in 2020, they are saying that the orders for the Barwari Puja, this is Sarbojonin Puja, I mean community Durga Puja, are really less this year. All the orders are mostly from the home, the traditional Durga Puja that happens inside the royal or zamindar's house, old zamindar's or old royal house. That is called Bonedi Barir Puja in Bengal.
It's a famous chow tea junction of Kumortuli. Refreshing too. Any guess about this small yet beautiful idol's price? It is around 10,000 to 12,000. Idols from here are exported to countries of America, Europe, and Africa. And they say that the idols are supplied to around 90 countries in the whole world. Thank you.
Hi, so this is the end of my Kumaltur exploration today. This year, this place is quite less crowded. If you had come in other years, I mean previous year or other year, you would have seen this place is full of people, you know, it is crowded, hustling and bustling with activities. There are so many photographers, videographers, many fashion shoots are fashion photographers. I mean, this place would have been very crowded, but during this situation, this COVID-19 situation, this place is really, really less crowded. And please don't forget to mention how did you like my first vlog. Please like, comment and share and subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.